Okay. And turn your jet lag on. Okay, dude, you really don't need to do that anymore. Actually, turn you off right now. Finish that. Yeah, I want those. Okay, turn that on. Get to work, boy. Oh man, this is a shabby one too. Oh, Vandal got a masterwork. Even though I crafted a masterwork. That was just specialist right now. Okay, you got a masterwork too. Make any more masterworks? No. Okay, heroes already in making masterworks. Hell yeah. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Attack, jeez. Press a little bit. So then we're good on. How long does it take you to? put on you. Oh, and some masterwork. Nice. Hell yeah. Nothing for the arms, but extra protection for the chest and stomach's really good. How do you look with that? Doesn't even show. That kind of sucks. Well, at least you got the stats. That's right, your melee sucks. However, we need 1, 2, 3. We need 4 of those chest pieces. Restraint's good. 20. We do need more lockpicking. We can do that. We still need more strength. And we need strength. What can I put Zover doing? Start researching. I was getting the strength up. You're way up there, you're way up there. Character and hooch can be mining again. So apparently we need more copper ore. one sec. However, so iron next to. Oh, there it is. Copper quantity 10? It only goes up to 5. Doesn't it? Why does it say 10 there? Okay. Okay, quality. See why that matters on that, but okay. What's your labor at? Your labor is way higher than 39. Come on. It is 89. Oh, working in darkness. Okay. It's nighttime. Yeah, there we go. 90. Yeah, that's going super fast now. Woo! We're at 84. Why am I getting negatives? It's not telling me what's giving me the negative. This one doesn't. Okay, minus 5 equipment. It's only to martial arts. Ah. No, that's indoor. Whatever. Okay, we're getting that back up. Aww. Why'd you do a shoddy workmanship now? That's not cool. There we go, masterwork. So let's get a hooch over here and get that. Well, actually, just do that. Yeah, this is only 1-1. That's it, that. Yeah, that'll work. And you can go. Okay, let's see what we got over here with gamer. Let's see if you reveal anything over here. He's got some nice gear now. Except for pants. They want you dead. I guess maybe over here somewhere. Yeah, that traveler dude doesn't have any maps. Usually these guys got maps of the area. What do you mean maps? Man, you only got shoes, no maps. What is wrong with you? You are lame. So you that had maps? They're actually have to go to the bars. Stomach covered heavily. Let's see what's in these bars. Maybe we can get some more skeletons. Or just be an empty bar, pretty much. Yeah, you got nothing. And nobody up there. So let's check. That's the weapon place. Where did the bar go? There it is. Ooh, a bunch of people in here. She'll talk, but I want skeletons, so too bad. Nice hairdo. I think those are bodyguards. Okay, so where's that other bar at? I saw another bar around here. No. Well, maybe you have. Do you have maps? No maps. Sad face. I think I saw a place that was thieves. It's a thief one. Ah, here it is. Them. Cannibals hate us, but they hate everybody, so they're cannibals. So at least we got some allies. And these are just training dummies up to Mark 2, it looks like. Picking up to 20. So the gamer do that while we go check on these guys. How's the research going? It's going. Up there again. Man, these things take a long time to craft. Wow. It's up to 84. Specialist again. Let's see, get the masterwork. I'm gonna get over here. Nope, let's switch that. There we go. There's 1728. Much better. Okay, go back. Definitely need to make a sale though. Daytime again. Some data. That's good. We're doing this lockpicking. It's getting there. Yeah. Monday night. Let's go. Alright, how's Fandle doing? 42, he's getting there. Start saving the money. So I had around 200k and just went poof in that one town. Oof. This thing take 17. Wow. So I only get one of those a day. Jeez, those are time it takes is insane. Got a masterwork. Vandal doesn't even have one. Well, that's not nice. There you go. Soaker doesn't have one either. Here we go. Whoa. And we have a disconnect there? Oh no, lagged frames. Probably with the warping. Okay. How big of a difference is the masterwork? 21, 33. Oh, we got two masterworks, okay. And that is kind of a significant difference there. So much leather. So much so, turn off the tanning bench. Well, at least we're out of the animal skins finally. Okay, are you caught up in strength yet? Almost. Attack for a bit. Iron's doing. Picking is 17. Nice. Yeah, that guy's doing it too. Hello, safes. Ain't gonna screw up my only alliance, so. See what happens if we just go out here and fight some enemies. Those little cannibal dudes. Probably gonna get wrecked, but let's see how tough they are. There we go. Well, shit. Here we go. Something going down here. Forge one. Oh, he did. Got nothing on them anyways. Alright, there's some damage numbers. That's a lot of iron. That way. So let's go this way. Ooh, nighttime stealth extra bonus. What do you mean, overview like that? I mean, there's several different ways you can play this game. I mean, I could just play like this with just one guy, which is essentially what I'm doing with him, just scouting out the areas, trying to find an area to build a city. But, yeah, you can get groups of people and go around allying and just smashing like caravans or bounty hunters and all that stuff. You go to bars and get bounty contracts to hunt down dudes. And what I'm doing, just trying to build a city. But the thing with this game is the beginning is extremely hard. Like, when you start out, like, when I first started this, I found this one ancient ruin, and yeah, it had, like, 20 25 skeleton dudes that all just followed and protected one of my guys. And so I had my 6 skeleton dudes with about 30 of those skeleton follower guys and just one skeleton enemy demolished all of us and killed us all, like complete wipe, just complete and total devastation. It's like 30 dudes versus one, and one just wrecked us without even trying. Are we almost there? Huh. Wow, we're right next to these dudes too. Okay, apparently I can fly. That's cool. Actually, I do want to fight. Holy Nation, and they... Because pygmies are dead, apparently. Let's get to this hive area. This place looks flat. That's good. First time hungry bandits didn't give a crap about me. And I also have a 20k bounty on my head from the Holy Nation. That's what those guys are. Oh yeah, I like this. This is all flat. I don't like the rain, though. Okay, we can stop sneaking now. What do you have? Looks like... Crap. Buy the plates. What I really need is, get some sort of fighting over here. Well, there was fighting. Maybe I shouldn't have it so fast for, Okay, we got an iron here. I'd really like two iron together. That's gonna be extremely hard to find. I don't think I can build this close to that place, can I? No. Oh, I can build out here, though, which is, where's that iron ore that, crap, I done lost iron ore, oh, there it is, oh, it's just, I don't know, I think I could get a wall on, where's my walls, come on. Not across, but where's my walls? I know I researched them. Oh, there they are, and they're walls, duh. Yeah, it'd have to be out here, so... They're a bit too close. Okay. So we need to find one further away. But I do want to be in this open, like, area. Oh, here we go. Oh, jackpot. 2, 3 right next to each other. 4 technically. Oh yeah, we're building right here. This is gonna be home. Oh yes. Now what's that over here? That's freaky looking. But yeah, that's perfect resource nodes right there. Save just in case. Don't want to lose that spot. Big iron spot there. For something that massive, you'd think it would let you have way more workers on it. Dridge. Oh, wow. Water effect looks pretty good. It's the first time I'm seeing it. Why couldn't all those be out here, out of the rain? Huh. I mean, technically we do have this, but that's so big. I'd have to go around all of that. Well, maybe I wouldn't. I could just section off the wall right there. We got 2 iron here. Oh, here we go. We got 1 iron there, 1 here. That's all I really need is 2. Set up the walls like right there. Though this is pretty hilly. Don't like it being on the hill there. Oh, come on, I want to see what was the commotion over there. Something over here. Oh, copper. I don't know how bad copper's gonna be. Because there's gonna be a lot of items that are gonna require copper. That's a big question. So now a lot of iron is needed. This one has iron and copper. Ooh, a whole bunch of fighting down there. Oh, it's a caravan. Building materials and walls here. Well, hello. You are all bad guys, too. Cannibals. I don't know if I could take on that many. my entire squad, probably. But one guy. My attack's higher. My defense is way higher. Maybe I could take him out. I mean, kind of wants to try. Saving, let's find out. Get in there, Gamma. Charge! Oh my gosh, they are so small. You're so tiny. Oh, that backstab. Took any damage. Oh, you killed that one. Oh man, I'm taking a lot of stomach damage. Oh, two and one hit. Nice. There's just so many of them now. Can't loot. What are they doing at? Uh-oh. What's going on over here? Oh, some of those things. Oh, you're gonna get wrecked. Man, that head damage is what's getting you hard. Dude, those things are insane on head damage. Give me a super good freaking helmet. Okay. So we need to find some helmet blueprints. Yeah, because these things aren't doing it. Well, they do a lot of leg damage, so maybe those armored boots are good. Yeah, it's all head damage, those things. Okay. You guys are rebooting, you're fine. Ooh. It's coming down to the wire. Come on, dude. Man, those cheap shots from behind. Oh, now they're running. Oh, they're going after somebody else. Ooh, that double hit. Oh, did I take off that guy's arm? His arm's just dangling there. I am definitely glad I got that masterwork chest piece. Holy crap. Another one down. Oh, it's gonna be close. What's your stats going at? I'm toughing this one way up. Ah, those cheap shots from behind. Holding his own way better than I thought he would. Oh no, he staggered me. Come on, get him. Stop getting staggered. Ah, oh, the stagger. Oh, that's why they're getting, he's getting hit with headshots a lot. Man. There we go. Ooh. Oh man, it's gonna be so close. Oh, the staggers. Ah, oh, the last two. Getting you, boy. I see you crawling, trying to crawl away without your legs. You're mine. Once I heal up here. Oh, you dirty sucker. Stinking huggering bandit. She blocked that. She staggered. That hand rolling across the ground. Oh, that's messed up. This severed cannibal arm. Booyah. Take him out. Yeah, you like getting hit in the back? Jerk. Whoop. Oh yeah. Ooh, that hurt. Ugh. Get him! There you go, heal up. You survived! Yeah, take your buddy and run. But on second thought, get over here. Dude, just get goaded. That goat just sent that guy flying. Good goat. That's hilarious. The goat just hit that guy from here and just sent him flying all the way over here. No, you don't. Boop. And starving bandit. And nothing on you, of course. Cannibals have been wiped out. Okay. Oop, got some more enemies over here. Let's go get them. Take your weapon and just throw it on the ground. Poor guy. Just hopping around.